Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
This Ishimura is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over him in reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Back clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see our running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's bride and joy.
Chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Galleon responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Galleon.
You ever hear of full communications, Black? I don't know these things.
Never. Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Raptor's head is engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
We're losing control.
Stop! Rough course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responsive.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull.
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer. There, the blue light. It might slow us down.
Guys,
drop the flash shield. Everyone brace yourself. Better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? A guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Comfort down. We lost a port booster. We got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Galleon. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
clear.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chad. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're off and about the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CC, Sam.
See anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
And is now the oldest serving with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for the highest number.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
With 34 today and highest dead weight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you'll be joined by the board, the issue
is. May as well get signed in.
On the bottom, Captain Fire.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console is still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Something on the floor here. Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
You could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, that's the power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator shaft.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
But wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh, God!
I got it! Go!
Hands off the door!
Run!
security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake!
Isaac. Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Chen. Is he?
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them are wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of a quarantine.
And you're both repair techs. So how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. Wait a second. Those arms and legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Come on. Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the trim.
Okay, Daniel, watch that door.
Retrieved.
Vent into engineering. You got a status module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the track, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple is sending the status module now. Loading system reinitialized.
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down.
Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
No one can hear. You know? I know.
Left load applause engaged.
Strap car. Drum replacement complete.
You got it. The train was jamming the whole system.
I'm heading back to tram control. Should be able to call you over at the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnson fix up the Kellyanne. You report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? I mean, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Go!
Thank you.
Justin's gone. Kill you two. The security core overloaded.
No! He is the only way to get off the track.
No! I'm not losing two good people to nothing. What about the
command? The primary systems are locked down with the captain's
power. So we can't have them inside. The track is ready.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain. God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Thank you.
Security clearance required.
Barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe we could keep something in.
Clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. Security clearance required. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Security clearance required.
Trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Activated. Quarantine lifted.
Nicole? It's me.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will.
Precisely that. God's will.
Tracking Reek signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Reek location? Inconclusive. Manual Reek tracking is available.
You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker. What are you so... We know this.
Look, it'll be a worse form of it. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning. Terrence, for unitology, for humanity, of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Surgical log. Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Oh.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room.
Required. Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with him.
Isaac, what's the status? We have the captain's rig.
Fuck me! Transmitting codes now. I saw him, and a flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those
security
things.
Clearance required.
The same must have happened to Chen.
God! Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance. Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
In the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. I promise. End log.
Security request retrieved.
We need help, Daddy!
Level 2 security clearance required. Security card required. Security card required.
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Egypt 7 is damn close out there.
Thank you.
activation sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. Clam, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth Gus orders. When miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. A marker.
Back up. Where's this marker now?
Cargo. I'll pack it up to deliver.
The Ishimura at a time like this. I'll report to the bridge.
Level 3 security clearance required.
And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Yeah.
Clearance confirmed. To begin ignition sequence. Warning. engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Dan, give me all the data. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
Nicole? I'm here. Nicole!
Bridge. landing at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond? With a marker.
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Oh,